I offer these every week, along with a short teaching. Just click the subscribe link below to be notified through YouTube when I post the recording of the latest one. Or if you'd like to join me live, which I'd really welcome, go down into the description section below and follow the link along to be able to sign up for free. So please, find a posture, a way of being physically that is as comfortable as possible for you, while also supporting a sense of alertness. You can settle more into your chair as I'm doing, maybe loosen your belt, settle in, and find a way of being physically that supports you and embodies a quality of being on your own side, being a friend to yourself, which is foundational for any kind of sustained practice, including Buddhist practice. There's often a sense of uprightness in posture that supports ongoing presence in meditation and in life. And with your eyes open or closed, let your attention move through your body. Unless for some reason that's triggering for you and uncomfortable, in which case, let your attention maybe move through the room that you're in, or just step back and be aware of the ongoing streaming of sounds, thoughts, moving through awareness. But if you can be aware of your body, you can let your attention roam throughout it. Relaxing and calming different parts of your body, from the top of your head all the way down to your toes. As you are aware of your body, you can keep helping yourself to remain present and stably aware in the present, disengaging from trains of thought or imagery or feeling that would carry you away. And you can gradually become more stable in the present. Letting the calming and centering of meditation sink into you. Be aware of the sensations of breathing. The ways that each inhalation fills your chest and lifts it a little. Being aware of the diaphragm at the bottom of your rib cage, rising and falling as you inhale and exhale. Can you stay present with the sensations of breathing for many breaths in a row? In touch with the inhalation during its full course, and then applying attention to the exhalation for its full course. Applying attention and sustaining attention to each inhalation, each exhalation, and each breath. And as you do this, you can be aware of how busy your mind can be, and how much it's trying to pull you in other directions, in a contrast to the quiet presence of simply resting in your own breathing. as you rest in the present, aware of breathing. You can also be aware of a spaciousness, an openness in the field of awareness as it gets quieter and quieter. As you meditate, you can increasingly rest in a sense of simple presence, of simply being, aware of your breathing, with a sense of openness and spaciousness. Undistracted. Here and now. You could have a sense of being stable, open, present, at ease. If your mind is getting foggy, you might open your eyes. Or move a little, even stand up, while continuing to meditate. as you remain alert and aware in openness, it's natural to include a sense of being open-hearted. And in fact, that sense of open-heartedness and warm-heartedness can support you in staying present as you meditate. With an open heart, the awareness in which you rest can have a loving quality, a kind of loving awareness. A loving awareness that is allowing and welcoming of whatever passes through it, without clinging to it. Being present in loving awareness. letting go of any problem solving, letting go of any planning, letting go of little fantasies, resting in loving awareness, open and present. And as you do this, you may be aware of related qualities of feeling content in the present and feeling at peace in the present, that as they blend together, support the steadiness of mind, of resting stably in loving awareness in the present. You might have a sense of your identity shifting into a sense of being, loving awareness, content, and at peace. Identity has spaciousness and presence. Spaciousness and presence, not so much the conventional sense of being a specific and contracted me. Open-hearted awareness, loving awareness, content and at peace. And you could sense these qualities of steadiness and presence, openness, lovingness, peacefulness and contentment sinking into you. Stabilizing in you as more and more who you are. Openness, presence. Warm-hearted and content.